who made the National League All-Star team, and he drives it to left. Wynn back. Wynn looking up, and it is gone. Miguel Tejada, as we had highlighted doing the lineups, has hit Johnson well, and it's 1-0 Houston, and the first run of the series for the Astros.
Well, it's the first time that any Astro has touched third base, let alone home. So a challenge fastball right across the middle at the belt, and Miguel Tejada launches it out of here for his 7th home run of the year.